Hey folks, BC7 here, and welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to Farm Sim 15, here on the Old Streams map once again, and just taking home our bale shredder, although I won't actually be using it for that, although we can. I have added a mod called Buy Bales, or Bale Purchase, or, you know, something like that, and I'll add the link to the description. And it allows us to buy bales until we can actually afford to, well, in all honesty, buy a baler. So, it's a good thing. Where shall I park? Ah, we'll take it up back, because that's where we'll likely store our balage once again. Do hope everybody's doing well. If this is your first time checking out the channel, thanks very much for stopping by. You feel like subscribing, then you know when the next videos come up and what we're doing. Got some new games coming. Of course, we're less than a month away from Farm Sim 17, so that's something for everyone to be looking forward to. And yeah, so as I say, if you haven't subscribed yet, well, this is a good time, although you might miss something exciting. Let's just unhitch you. I'm actually going to use this as my mix feeder. It's about the cheapest form of a mix feeder I can find, I think. So, yeah. That's where that's going. What do we got up there? We need to cultivate that field, huh? Alright. Oh, by the way, to the fella that asked me where I got the cultivator that I'm using on this map, boy oh boy, I'd like to answer you, bud, but guess what? I can't find it either. It's one of those things, I guess. I one day decided I needed some older cultivators. That's this guy here. I know you've asked for where a lot of the other mods were, but yeah, I don't know, dude. I haven't had any luck. When I do come up with it, I will post it for you. I'm not ignoring your comment. I don't do that, as people that watch my channel will testify. But yeah. I'm afraid for the moment. I don't know. I'll keep looking. I will keep looking. In the meantime, yeah, we borrowed some coin, so there was just, you know, things we need, stuff like that. So, it's, yeah, I know I told you guys I would get you some grass. You know what? We're gonna get you some grass. We will, we will. Just have to figure out what I'm doing. Quit climbing on the tractor. I know you want to go for a ride. Geez, that almost looks like it broke the bead on the rim there. Having me worried for nothing. Yes, sheep thing. Yell in my ear. I don't care. Ooh, doggies. Alright. We need to go up the hill. Because, got another piece of kit to try. Now, let's have a look here. But I think that thing will hold what I need it to hold. I have installed some apple trees, so we do have these guys. Have had to pick up a couple of these guys. Why you not show up in the tippers, man? This is mods. This is, oh, is that the stock? No, it's that mangel thing. Well, I think there's something in it? Oh, there's a rock in it. I keep forgetting about that rock, man. Alright, so I think that might be forage. Huh. Let's have a look here, shall we? That's the Brantner. The Brantner. Bumpity bump. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Where are you? You? This thing. What the heck is it? Bayerischke Flub. Oh, yeah, okay. No wonder I can't find it. Who the heck is supposed to remember that? Oh, well, I'm gonna write this down, though, while I'm at it. Do-do-do. Oh, find it, dude. I shall, I shall. Young fellow looking for the mod. And, yeah. Just not sure if I picked it up in a pack or what, but I couldn't find it when I did some search in a boot. So, Landsberg. Okay. We'll try that. That's the cultivator, right? Alright. 3406. Although for some reason I find the search engines on the mod site to be, well, sniggly at best. You. What do you hold? Ibbotin. Okay. That's what we wanted to know. That you in fact hold Ibbotin. I assume that's your best silogy situation, Aiden. So we'll go with that. Because I have picked up a forage herb, but a different type this time. Something a little bit different for us to try. My only sort of kind of concern is, do we really have the nuts to be dragging it and the trailer around here? Because none of our tractors are exactly woo for power. Couldn't more. Oh, it's afternoon. Never mind. Well, I mean, don't never mind. Like, you know, have a good day and stuff. But. All right. Yeah, as you can see, I've expanded the kit. I decided to go with a little bit different milk truck this time. This is a Magira, I believe. Might be the pronunciation of it. Probably not, though. But yeah, this thing. It's a bit different. Made by Dotes. Oh, Magirus. That's it. 200D26. So, because I've used that other milk truck that we were using, the gas, on quite a few different farms. And I thought, you know, this is sort of the same era. I believe it's like a 50s product. So I thought I'd give her a go. And here it is. These, of course, are just simply the Apple Mod trailers. One for water. This guy here converts into spring water. And of course, our honey trailer. We knew that was there. But this is the dealie here. This is a John Deere 3765 Forager. And yeah, we hook that puppy up and then hook up a trailer. And we should be goodly to goodly. That's the theory. But like I say, whether we can actually drag this entire shebang. All around the map. Something I haven't quite figured out yet. So, let's figure it out together. Doobly boop boop boo. Okie dokie. And I would imagine you'd also like some of this. Oh yeah. Nice. Good solid connection. Nice piece of kit. So far, let's hope it keeps up to expectations here. Expectations being, of course, that it will act as a forage harvester. Okay. Not quite sure where the pin is. Gotcha, baby. Wow. That's a heck of a train. Truly, truly a heck of a train. Alright, pipe out, usual key. That's not a good thing, dude. I really do need you to go the other way. Oh, unfold harvester. Okay, well, let's stick the snorky back down for a moment. I'm gonna head over to the field of grass just around the corner here. And then we'll try sucking some of that up. Oh, I thought that was the opening, but it is not. Where is... Oh, there it is. Never mind. Hi, gentlemen. How y'all doing? Having a nice walk today, are we? Good, good. Yeah, don't mind me. I know it's not my field, and yes, I'm running over things. Seemingly random. Oh, should have gone a little wider. Okay. All right, now, let's unfold. Of course you're going to go that way. I'm going to go up to the top of the hill, I guess. We'll start on the other side where I can actually get this thing over to where it's supposed to be. And we're going to pippity-poo up at the point. Okay, you're still... Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, you're not catching on here, man. You know? Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Whoa, and you're in the tree. Okay, you're in the tree. All right. Never mind. Get the heck out of the tree. Oops. And this is what we need, is to come in on this side. Okay, pipe out. Yeah, lower the harvester. Turn it on. Insufficient power available for the attached equipment. Well, yabba-dabba-doo. All right, we just a monkey. All right. Oh, it's beautiful. Just freaking beautiful. What do you require, dude? Dum-ti-dum-dum-dum. Where are you? There you are. It doesn't say. Okay, you're 100 horse. You're 85. Aren't you just a freaking potato? Wow. Wowzer, wowzer. It's all so funny. Whoa, dude. Almost wiped you right off the face of the gamapi. Come up with another tractor. Well, John, where did I leave my tractor, man? There's the little ones. There you are. I don't think we want El Buquito. Okay. Get all of that in place. Let's just give him the whole kit, shall we? There we go. Oh, don't be stuck on the tractor. Just don't. There you are. Beautiful thing. Yeah. See, the mighty green power will do it. Some power rating, huh? Well, that's a bit cheaty, but we'll do what we need to do here. Lovely. Lovely, lovely. Let's get you put in place. Let's get you wired on up. Yeah. Let's get you put in place. Oh, you're actually hooked up this time. I don't know what the heck was going on with you the last time there, man. Alright. Yeah, it's still not really recognizing that, though, is it? Okay, that's lowered. And insufficient power. Alrighty then. Well, to think about this, really going to have to think about this, although, I think I'm going to have to take her back. So there you go, guys. Maybe we'll try this on our... You don't see me, huh? Maybe we'll try this on the other farm. Take it over to Watts. By the way, guys, the reason I haven't been playing it is because FSUK is getting really slow at their map release right now. So apparently they've got one person that's doing reviews to check the maps. So yeah, it's taking freaking forever. And... you know, I just figure that, you guys would rather be able to, be on him. If, you know, if I'm going to do a map, I think you guys would rather, so, what? How the heck am I supposed to get the gear in there? Where do you want it? Oh, does this open? Oh! Wow! Alrighty. Cheat and go through here? No. Ooh, maybe. Hang on. Hey. Check it out. Yes, please. Alright. So, I'm afraid what we're going to have to do then in exchange for that is pick up the Azovan, harvest us, select. Yeah, that's too bad. I really wanted to try that, but we will try it over on the Wachimokali. Alright, and we'll need a header for that. In fact, we'll end up getting a couple. But you do grass and windrow and all that crap. What are you for? Why? I don't get that. You're just for corn. I realize that. We will need that. Oh, okay. Never mind. I just figured it out. This will take entire crops. Yeah, this one will suck up windrows. So we need that. Okay. And we will be grabbing the corn one as well. But for the moment, we're going to have to go that way. Which is kind of too bad because we've used this one an awful lot. So, anyway, let's tell you what. Let's take the milk truck down. Ooh, not bad. Kind of looks like the guy's inside. Maybe a little higher res. Hello, Mr. Kitten. Ooh, I love that with the new sub. It's been so long since I've had good sound on my computer. Now he's like, boom. I'm like, ooh, tingly. No, I'm not sitting on the sub. Darn, it's a pretty nice truck, actually. I deliver milk if they give me a nice truck like this to drive. Oh, excuse me, don't you scratch my new truck. I mean, I get my cat to scratch your face. Looks good. Oh, I like this. It's whoa, oh no. Ouch. You Dumbo. Alright. Still can't see behind me. Ooh, sounds good, eh? What a nice truck. Oh, look at that. That's all we have? Of course, this holds a lot more than the other one, too. Nice! Really? What an awesome truck. Alright, I'll stop doing that. Not bad. And as I said, the link for that will be down below as well. Okay, what other trouble can we get into? I think I left a tractor up there. Yeah, I did. Oh, our orchard. Oop, morning, moo. Moo, 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 moo. Oh, I gotta get some grass cut. I gotta get some grass cut. Hopscotch. If you do it really quickly and run along their back, it's like a massage. They just love it. Alright, here's our apple orchard. And yes, that's all it is an apple orchard. I've only planted one type of tree, but I put quite a few of them in. I think we've got like 30 apple trees, so it's kind of nice. Isn't that a pretty orchard? And we have a cell place for it. And I have 3 or 4 or 5 greenhouses, strawberry greenhouses. And they're up in the spot they were in last time around. You know, Dexter, that hamper you're sitting in, Yeah, that's my fresh laundry that I just took out of the dryer about half an hour ago. So thank you for making a bed in it. Ah, the joys of kitty ownership. This wasn't here an hour ago. Ooh, it's mine now. Everything's mine. Good m afternoon. I keep wanting to say good morning to these people because they all look like they're just waking the heck up, but apparently, no, they've been up for hours. All right, we need to work on our honey thing too. I don't think we have any hives yet, though. And I kind of stupid barbed wire. Kind of wait until we actually have a hive or two before I bother bringing them over so that we can start making honey. I don't see any point having the water sit in the bin. All right. Here we go. Well, Mr. SPS 420, it's just you and me again. Oh, even this thing sounds good. By guppies. Whoa! Let's flip it over. That would be so uncool. Absolutely. What? Oh, right. Keep forgetting. So it's really offside. Yeah. Hurry on. Whoa. We got a scary bunch of people around here. Poke your little pipe up for me, please. Thank you. How would that go all nasty and in your face and falling down stuff? Woo-hoo-wee. All right. Hire someone that can drive. What the heck? There we go. We're just all over the place. I don't know why this is so hard to drive today. Certainly going to get that filled up in a hecky of a hurry. All right. Wahoo. Oh, yeah. We made it. Might have dinged the roof a bit. Might have. Alright, 20,000 liters. Beautiful. Well, that's pretty weird. we go. Like it never happened. Like it just never happened. Very nice. So... the heck. Alright. Well, I'm gonna get, grab one of the tractors. Whoop. Wonder if they like this. Look, wow. Whoa. That guy freaked me out a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna grab the tractor and go and empty that. And I think this time around, these are looking pretty good. Pretty good. I think this time around, I'm actually going to haul it down here and fire it into, I don't know, let's say this pit right here. No. Here? Sure, we're going to fire it into this pit here. So, but I think I'm going to call the episode here, guys. Hope you did enjoy. If you did, well, please hit the like button. It really helps out the channel. And any hints, suggestions, comments, contributions, anything at all, well, just drop them into the big white space down below. And thanks very much for watching, guys. Till next time, this has been Species 7. Take care of each other, folks. And we'll come back to old streams a little later. Ciao for now. Now then, you got a job to do. Nobody coming? Yes, there is. Go, go, go. Beautiful.